sanitizer to see you. So you don't simply, that's the man who attends Abedi Pele.
Right.
So the great Farkos, obviously the football club that Abedi Pele did play for, the man who identified him, the man who gave Abedi Pele the opportunity to play football at the highest level that all of us got to see, Mr. Herbert Adekaizier. He can't see us, but he can hear us. Mr. Adeka, it's a pleasure.
Thank you very much.
Your son is here.
That's right.
Yeah, and it's a privilege for him to see you.
It's also a privilege for me to see him too.
Wow. The question is, where did you see him?
Well, I would just say I saw him personally, but it was through one of our colleagues who lived at Dong. That place was formerly called Dong, and they had a rice mill there. So he introduced him to us that, oh, he has seen some devilish player at Dong, and he would like him to play for Great Falcons. So we invited him. So the first question we put to Abedi Pele was that we have a very strong and dangerous defender here. If you are able to pass through him, or you are able to beat him, then it means you are really a good player. And he proved himself. And we saw that, yes, this is a player that we would not joke with. So we quickly signed him on. That time it was, you don't pay any money, but you would try to attract him to your fold. And he started, he never missed training. And you look at Aveno and Domi, it was a distance at that time. So after training, when he heard the noise of the train, because the train passes through Domi, so he would run to Alajo to go and pick the train. Whenever he was late, then he has to sleep at Newtown. And he played for us for only 3 or 4 years. And he was doing wonders. There was no match that he didn't excel. He was too good that at end of every match, he had donations from the spectators. These coins were flowing as if he was the master of the field. So we liked him so much. When we miss him in a match, then it means there was going to be a disaster. And I personally took interest in him because I was then working at Africa Motors. Anytime he was playing in a school match, I had to run away from the office, go and watch him, and then come home. And I wasn't surprised when in the year 1978, he was voted the post player of the year. And in that ceremonial match, it was so wonderful. I can remember as if it was yesterday.
I want you to hold on. I know, I'm telling you, I'm personally full of emotion because, like I said, Mr. Adeka is the man who gave that the mind show that today we are all worshiping and celebrating the opportunity to play football. Mind show, Mr. Adeka is there.